It's a good job the Templars haven't managed to lay hands on any of it yet.
You're telling me? Imagine if they got their hands on the Precursor Temple.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power?
Yeah, I am. But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
What? You'd have been that much worse than anyone else, should you?
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price, and those who don't belong anywhere else.
The getting rich part doesn't sound too bad.
If you can keep hold of it.
Concern you. If I can slow down the news, I may get to the outpost without having to fight my own. Last forever, maybe enough for me to reach the Kremlin. What's going on?
Shoot Orlov on sight. He's betrayed the order.
This is all your fault, Sergei. One word from you and they're all turning against me, ready to kill a brother in arms. If I have to fight you, brothers, I will.
What do you mean? He was always a bit odd.
That truck, it might take me to Anya. Only if...
Stay where you are! Where are you?
Identify yourself! This place stinks.
What better place to hide, though? In any way, the master said check everywhere, and we have the streets well guarded.
To get killed?
They plan on killing the girl, Ilya. You know I can't let that happen.
Kolya, you can't save everyone. The whole country is at war.
Maybe, but I can save her.
Here, the lab's coat.
Спасибо, Ilya. Anastasia, find the strength I know you have. I'm coming. She'll be underground, down in the laboratories. There's a service elevator that leads there. I just need to reach it. Tsarskaya hideout. It can't have changed much. I just need to get to the elevator and use the code Ilya gave me.